all that ridicule you took, every bit of the ridicule you took after getting your butt beat, when you pat on their butt tonight, you think about that. You take every bit of your energy, every fiber in your bone, and you take it and you beat the piss out of them. I'm talking about beat the piss out of them. Let's go whip their ass. Let's go.
Like I said, I ain't sure how tough you are. Talented, yes. Are you tough? I don't think so. Not yet, you ain't. Some of you, I wonder about if you have enough guts about you or you should wear that Hoover jersey. Some of you are embarrassing a jersey. And you better suck it up.
Because all you guys, you think you scholarship worthy? You know who holds that key? Who do you think holds that key? Ding. Me. Y'all screwed it up.
Don't act like a damn my 12-year-old or 11-year-old, like you're damn excited about staying in a damn hotel. Get your ass in the bed, go to sleep, get up in the morning, let's go play football.
Now things are getting interesting.
Do you see that wide receiver? Do you see the wide out over there?
I'm going to play you.
God almighty, it's a wide out over there. God almighty.
Fordham with a great move, and he stretches it over the goal. Touchdown.
Damn.
The coach, Rush Probst, is a character straight out of a Carl Hiaasen novel or Friday Night Lights.
Run, pound it, be athletic, run, run, run.
You get after their ass like it ain't no tomorrow.
After it was revealed that he had been leading a double life, that he had been de facto husband and father to not one, but two families.
What is it like having two families?
You know, just no different than it is having one.
Now, fellas, I cannot understand him. Who do you have to take? That's right. Who do you have to take? That man, did you take him?
I went out and picked up my papers.
What?
I took my stuff.
You're only a senior. I'll be a goddamn son of a bitch. You've made this mistake 15 times this fall. Now, you get listen. God damn it, I'm tired of it. You lose us a ball game, and by God, I'll throw you off the squad.
Schleister looks at Donnelly, throws it short, it's intercepted. Charlie Bauman, the middle guard, intercepted it. Schleister looked into the middle of the short man, and he threw it right in Bauman's hands. The first turnover by Ohio State. And we got a big fight going on. The officials buried in the middle.
When you were a baby in your crib, your father looked down at you. He had but one hope. Someday my son will grow to be a man. Well, look at you now.
You just got your asses whipped by a bunch of goddamn nerds. Nerds! Well, if I was you, I'd do something about it. I would get up and redeem myself in the eyes of my father, my maker, and my coach. Well, let's get those nerds!
Nerds!